We support books. We're with you, and we're here today in a bookstore.
Alright guys, third straight daily vlog. I'm running on straight Red Bull and Diet Coke at this point. No, this is not the same shirt from yesterday. I have two of them. Also, one quick thing I wanted to address. A lot of you think that Aaron Bakes' last name is Bates, which it's not. It's Bakes with a K. So next time when you're commenting, just keep that in mind. Alright, another thing. Mitchell Pelkey's friend Lily is actually here visiting USC, so I'm gonna go see her right now. So, you know, I gotta make the time.
Out here in Cali, sad my lacrosse tournament got canceled, but I got an opportunity to see Katie. And I'm so thankful that my buddy Mitch hooked me up, and I love it here. It's awesome. I'm so excited to tour around with my cousin. And
there we go. And your mom. Don't forget your mom.
Hi.
So disrespectful.
Shout out Katie DeFeo. Subscribe.
All right, guys. So every time I post a vlog by myself, everybody always comments, "Where's Flay? Where's Izzy?" Yesterday, you guys actually got access to Izzy, which is great. So today, I felt like I owed it to you. And we're actually going to do a special segment that we like to call Christmas Shopping with Amanda Flayhan. So here we have Flay. What mall are we going to? We're going to the Americana at Glendale. Beautiful mall. I mean, state of the art. It's outdoors. I mean, what else could you possibly ask for?
Hey, guys. What's up? Here I am. If you guys didn't know, I moved in back into the old studio that you guys originally saw. So we're back, moved in. Got a little vibey setup going on. And yeah, me and Katie are about to have a day at the Americana. We got some surprises. Is coming, aka dumplings. Yeah, so just a quick reminder today to always really take in your surroundings, take nothing for granted, and really appreciate the small things in life. Advice from Flay.
Guys, when Flay gives advice, comment below what we should call it. Facts from Flay, Flay facts.
Oh, hi.
Flay, you're gonna get hit by a car.
Yeah, they're just picking me up right now with my ride. We're walking into what I like to call Disneyland for grown-ups. There's beautiful cars all around me. Look at that dog. And just like, look at this. This should be like the cover of the thing. Christmas.
Wait, okay.
What even is that? Fun fact, I guess Egg Slut likes to play Young Thug club music.
Flay, honestly, if I'm being honest, I don't hate it. I kind of actually enjoy it.
I don't hate it, but I wouldn't mind some Michael Bublé.
Yeah, Michael Bublé, a little bit of Christmas music, maybe.
Early returns, it's not Cam's Deli.
Definitely not Cam's Deli. 914 Delis will just overtake anyone else's. Don't even at me. Alright, so this first store we picked has a lot of mom and pop kind of stuff for the kitchen, stuff for the house. I personally like going to these stores because it has me, because it gets me to imagine what I want to decorate my house as. We're waiting for our reservation at Din Tai Fung right now, which is a dumpling place. So in the meantime, we don't have that much time. We're going to stay relatively close to the area. Stay tuned with us. So we're just walking by, you know, just thinking about others, constantly thinking about our Christmas spirit. We just both lost focus so rapidly as soon as we saw a bookstore. This day and age, books get really lost in the wind, but we're here to say at US Women's Lacrosse, we support books, we're with you, and we're here today in a bookstore.
Shout out Uncle DJ, we're really excited. I'm gonna go ahead and buy this book.
So guys, I'm here in a bookstore. Comment below if you would read a book written by me.
You're liking these current affairs books?
Katie and I lost each other for a while, so in the meantime, I looked at some business books, some current affairs, really just, you know, trying to touch on each subject so I can just really grow as a human being.
Guys, the escalator just stopped working. There's no way to escalate.
Alright guys, so this is Kendrick Lamar's Compton house. Flay, what do you want to tell them?
Roll the clip when we actually parked our car in the same spot as his vinyl. Roll the clip.
That's where Kendrick Lamar grew up.
Can you take a picture so I can put this on my Snapchat later?
So we just entered Nordstrom. I love the store at Christmas time because they do an amazing job decorating the store, and it really makes it feel like Christmassy. It makes it feel like home. So we're about to go up to the third floor, and we'll let you know what's up there.
Flay just set her eyes on, oh my god, how much is that?
$78.
Guys, I wish you could feel this at home. Guys, exclusive, Flay's putting on the wool jacket. You do look comfy.
The snowman who's like,
the abdominal snowman.
The abdominal snowman. Yeah. Roll the clip.
What clip?
The middle of my abdominal snowman. We got a text from Din Tai Fung saying that our table is ready, so we need to report back to Din Tai Fung. Okay, so they give you this little cup of ginger. I'm not a huge ginger girl, so I like to push that to the side. And then they give you this chili paste. Now, I know not everyone on the vlog can probably handle the spice, but I'm an all gas, no break kind of girl. See this chili paste at the bottom, the thickness? So you don't want to add too much at first, but you want to do just enough like that. And we're going to put it there, and we're going to put our soy sauce. And dilute it, just like that. Just like mama used to make it. Garlic green beans, as you can tell, they are just dripping with garlic.
One bite, everyone knows the rules. Out of 10.
12, honestly.
Oh my god.
So these are the soup dumplings. You're gonna open them and soup is just gonna explode in your mouth. Soup comes out like this, say it off.
Seems like a lot of work.
And then you slurp the whole thing.
Is it really hot?
Chicken fried noodles.
Round two. Ding, ding.
We thought we had enough, but big girls gotta eat, so we said keep them coming.
We're never done. All right, guys. We're here trying on some different hats. Comment if you like these two. Flay is loving the music right now. Do you guys like my hat?
Oh my, there's no way that's real. Wait, when you instantly go back to New York City.
All right, so guys, Flay just decided to take us to her favorite candy store.
This is my happy.
Guys, she's like a kid in a candy store.
Look around right now. We got my girl up here sampling.
Hi.
This is Veronica. This is my girl, Veronica.
Veronica.
She's giving out the free samples of the gingerbread popcorn.
Veronica, what's your favorite thing in this entire store?
The peppermint bark or the chocolate.
Okay.
Yeah, the tiramisu chocolate.
Tiramisu chocolate, is that over there?
Thank you so much.
Here you go.
Light it.
Are you guys vloggers?
Yeah. Huh?
That's so cool. Can I have your YouTube channel? What's your YouTube
channel? Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah.
Christmas shopping with Flay really turned into candy shopping with Flay. Kind of got our priorities a little
tumbled.
And we just go with the flow, you know? That's always how we've been, you know? What you plan doesn't always work out. So that concludes day three of the daily vlog. Thank you guys for watching. We'll have a new episode for you tomorrow.
I hope we can do this again soon, and I will see you guys later. See you.